We recreate quite a bit out on the route in the Kennicott Glaciers. One day, I was out cruising around on the ice, just poking around, and I saw the top of a tunnel out on the ice. I'm like, oh, we're going to check this out. And it was 60 or 70 feet high and probably 300 feet long. That was just fantastic. You know, it took a ton of people out there, and we can go stand in it. Just fantastic stuff. We went out to this tunnel all summer long. And then we took a month off or something like that, and we went out again, and it had collapsed in just a couple of months. So the ephemeral nature of it is pretty surprising, because they're really a big structure, I think, in some regards.